I'm Jaqueline McDermott and I'm studying forensic investigation. I picked Staffs for this course because it was actually one of the opening days I came to see, and I really like enjoyed the opening day. I thought it was really interesting, and I liked that, the fact that they had like a crime scene house where you could go and do like the actual stuff. So you kind of put yourself in to the actual job. My favourite thing about studying this course was I got to do a placement year last year with the Erasmus programme. So I actually got to work on a forensic consultancy company for 6 months in Italy. So I was basically working under a forensic consultant doing like fire investigation, road traffic accidents and forgeries and stuff too. So it was really interesting learning all that stuff as well. So the facilities for the course is really, really good. You can get to go to like all the different labs with like all the different technology and stuff. We've also got like a crime scene house, which is really good for like on the job experience. And we've also got like a ballistics room too. We're in the crime scene house like quite a bit as well. And you also have lab sessions as well. So you learn a lot in the labs. A good couple of times a week as well. It's pretty practical. I actually really enjoy it. Meeting a lot of the lecturers and the people, like the guest lecturers that come in, makes you like more passionate because it shows you that people actually really enjoy this job. So hopefully like when I get my job, it will be good for me as well. I would say if you're considering to take this course, definitely come to one of the opening days because they're really, really helpful like making your decision. They also show you like around the science center as well. So you get to see like all the different labs and all the different technology and stuff that we have. So definitely come along.